Hello everybody, I've had my last patient for today, so I thought that I would sing a song for you. I live and work here in Lund in Sweden. Lund is a quite academic town because it has a big university. So in Lund, you have to have scientific evidence for everything you claim. And this also applies to love. You can fall in love in Lund, but you have to have evidence. Here comes a statistical power ballad. Today, I found my love today. Everybody says they knew long ago, but I'm not that way. I demand evidence before I say I know. Finally it came to me, my theories confirmed. In all my experiments I have seen a trend. The null hypothesis is not at all sustained. It's very likely that you are more than a friend. I love you more than the median. I'm certain, 'cause the p-value is 0.01. Our love is blessed by a t-test. I can prove to you I love you. Yes, I have evidence that you have got a crush. The autonomic nervous system doesn't lie. Your dermal capillaries dilate and you start to blush. And our pupil size correlation is extremely high. Your curves don't have a normal distribution, and your eyes are in the top 10 percentile rank. Come with me and you will see my logical conclusion, a love that is statistically significant. You love me more than my control group, 'cause you see, when we meet, your heart goes boop, 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 and your pulse rate accelerates when we're on a date. You must agree, you love me. I look in your eyes and think of decimals of pi, and playing with your open spreadsheets makes me high. And now my hard y-axis grows and reaches up to 10 and touches your x-axis until we come to origin. I love you and I have the evidence. Other people's love could be a coincidence. I have proofs in stacks and no alternative facts. I can prove to you that I love you. Thank you all nerds for listening. If you like it, please subscribe. I will go on to write more songs about medicine and science. Take care and hej då.